Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into the fascinating world of timeline templates. Whether you're presenting a project showcasing your career journey or just trying to visualize a process, timelines are a powerful tool. But with all the different options available, choosing the right template can feel overwhelming. Fear not, friends, because this video will be your one-stop shop for understanding timeline templates. First things first, let's explore timelines based on their layout style. We have the classic horizontal timeline. Imagine a straight line with dates or milestones marked along it, perfect for displaying a sequence of events. Then there's the vertical timeline. Think of it like a to-do list on steroids with events stacked one on top of another. Feeling a bit more whimsical? Check out the circular timeline. This one arranges events in a circle, highlighting their cyclical nature. Now, if you're into project management, you've probably heard of Gantt charts. These use bars on a grid to show tasks, durations, and dependencies, super helpful for tracking progress. Speaking of project management, have you encountered PERT charts? They take a more network-like approach, with arrows connecting events to show their relationships. For a visual workflow, consider a Kanban board. I think sticky notes on a whiteboard, but with digital flair. Each column represents a stage in the process, making progress easy to track. Last but not least, the swimlane diagram is great for visualizing processes involving different teams or departments. Imagine a swimming pool, with each lane representing a specific team and their tasks. All right, let's get specific. When it comes to time frames, you have options galore. You need to break down an entire year. Look for a yearly timeline, showcasing major milestones. Maybe you're presenting a daily schedule? A daily timeline with detailed timings is your friend. Weekly and monthly timelines exist too, offering versatility for different time frames. And for those ultra-organized folks, there are even hourly timelines, perfect for planning your minute-by-minute schedule. Now, let's jazz things up with design. Ever seen timelines that resemble infographics? Those are timeline infographics using images and charts to enhance visual interest. Feeling creative? There are also isometric timelines with a 3D perspective for a unique touch. Of course, animation always adds a wow factor. Check out animated timelines that bring your events to life with smooth transitions and eye-catching visuals. So, what are you using your timeline for? If it's a business presentation, look for business company timelines designed to highlight your company's history or roadmap. For showcasing your career journey, consider an animated education timeline. And if you're feeling overwhelmed with choice, you can always opt for a collection of assorted timelines that cater to various uses. Don't forget to check out the description box below for links to some amazing resources and templates. Use this code for an extra 10% off. Hit that like button if you found this helpful, and don't forget to subscribe for PPTT templates.